careers family, you guys have asked for it, and so I am going to deliver. I've had several requests in my inbox asking me to do a 30-day blitz of jobs that I think are going to be the best jobs for you guys to apply for, and I am going to do absolutely that, okay? So the number one job that I want to make sure that we post on this beautiful Monday is American Express. Now, I've done a video in the past about American Express, but y'all, when y'all see how much money they're paying you for this position, you may want to hurry up and apply. Now, they are hiring in certain states: Colorado, Wisconsin, Illinois, Idaho, Texas, Washington, and Utah, and I think we may find some other cities in other job postings, but I'm going to talk about this particular one that I noticed. This is one for their platinum customer care professionals, and anybody who owns American Express card knows that they have kind of like different customer service for different card holders. Yeah, so Black card holders are not going to have, and I think American Express is Black card holders. That tells you I don't make that amount of money, right? So Black card holders do not have the same amount, the same customer service team that someone with a regular American Express card. They change it up even for their business members. So this is where it begins with the platinum customer care professionals. Now, what you'll again be doing is you'll be able to assist customers through interactions. You'll be offering them professional growth and advancement, just kind of going over the role with you. It'll be fast paced again. You'll be able to consult card members to understand their needs, handling objections and closing sales for them. So there is going to be a kind of a shift in what they're paying for you, again, because there is some sales that is going to be involved, okay? So they do customer survey results. So if that's not something that you're interested in, and what that means is that when you generally talk to a customer, you're then sending them to a survey at the end, and they have to rate your customer service, and that does determine your score with the company, okay? So they do want people who like having that challenge. Their qualifications is very wordy and lengthy, but it just simply kind of means that you got to be a person that's on time. You have to be reliable. You have to be savvy as far as technology. They do want you to have a decent high speed internet. They don't want you to have any wireless or satellite. You do have to provide a landline phone for that. So that is part of this as well. Now, one thing that American Express does do is they are going to give you $100 for any setup fee that you're going to incur with your provider. So if you've got to purchase a home phone with your internet provider, they're going to cover you up to $100 for things of that nature. And that'll actually come on your first paycheck of each month. So there's actually a monthly allowance as well. Now, they do require no noise in the background. You can be a resident in one of 49 states that they currently hire. So again, it is not particularly targeted at those particular areas, but that's what this particular post is done for. You just need to have a high school diploma or equivalent. They do want a bachelor's degree, but it's not kind of it's preferred. Now keep in mind that American Express is open 24/7, right? So there are going to be a variety of different shifts that you're going to be able to take. Now, this is when it gets good. American Express is paying anything from $19 an hour to $21.67 an hour. And this is just for customer service reps, right? So what do you think supervisors are making on this particular contract? Okay, I thought we would say the same thing. So guys, I think that this is a really good job. Number one, American Express is going to offer job stability, definitely great pay. They do most of the time hire from within. I've never seen any really like ops managers or anything of that nature as far as posted on their website. So they generally do hire within. I think that this is going to be a banger. Guys, definitely apply for this position. It is one of our high ticket paying positions. Apply. Let me know if you get it. You know, I like the good news and maybe borrow $20 from you. You know, you never know. Guys, this is another video from Virtual Careers. If you need anything, you can email me. hit the comments below if you have any questions that I may be able to answer.